5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Smoke trails form a grid in the sky to help us measure free air pressure. Radiation levels here are high, much higher than if this had been an airburst with winds to carry a great deal of the hot stuff away that had been left over or produced by the explosion. But as always, some information of extreme value to us can be had inside that dust cloud and in the crater itself, if we can get at it in a short time.